at watch point Gibraltar. Prepare to attack. Select your hero.
This guy, fucking, I love this guy. Look at this guy. He's fucking committed, dude. I love this guy. This guy is so fucking committed. Look at me. I'm like not committed at all. Look at my Hanzo playtime. My fucking Hanzo playtime. It's not. His one is so.
Let's up!
Let's just say
with every death comes honor. With honor. It is time to act.
I think it's like a long time now since season 1.
Enough waiting around, let's get out there!
There's always that board main, there's a matchup that play on attack, and I
attack
give my hands
commences
up to them,
in
like,
30
wow,
seconds.
You are doing good. And it's a hero that is, you know, not working at all on attack, but you're making it work. That's you're very, very committed.
Diva on the payload.
Perseverance is the key.
I'm on the payload and moving up.
Look at that. 2-1. How?
What?
Genji low behind. Hanzo, Hanzo on top. On the right, Hong, on the right. Hanzo and the right top.
Low. No one hit me. Oh, they are low.
Your defenses. Select your hero.
Okay, cool. combo. And I hope it's true. I hope it's
Greetings.
I hope it's good.
I grow tired of waiting.
The Orisa is kind of like
hello.
Hear those guns.
She does a lot of damage.
Yeah, we do. Go down, go down.
Behind.
The hog inside the room, hog inside the room.
Hi.
I swear to god. I see this fucking Paul Borussia combo in fucking competitive like tournaments. I didn't think it worked.
Play of the match.